Breg's Slingshot Shoulder Braces are optimally designed for postoperative healing, pain relief, and support. Comfortable, reliable, and easy to use, Slingshot Braces feature air mesh fabric to wick away moisture and quick-release shoulder and waist straps for easy application. When worn correctly for the length of time determined by a doctor, Slingshot Braces help patients recover more quickly and comfortably. Slingshot Braces require a doctor's consultation prior to use. While supporting the injured arm, slide the forearm into the sling with the patient's elbow tucked snugly into the bottom, closed end of the sling. The sling is universal and will fit either the left or the right arm.
This is an adjustable shoulder strap. It goes around your neck and shoulders.
Okay.
Now, I'm going to adjust the alligator strap tab to the end of the sling at your hand.
I see.
Next, I have to adjust the shoulder strap to the right length. And this is a shoulder pad. I like to position that around your neck. How's that?
That's fine.
Now, I'd like to separate the shoulder strap from the pad and adjust it to a correct location.
That feels better.
Attach the closure strap across the open top of the sling. Attach the thumb strap to the sling. Position the strap between the thumb and finger.
Now that I've fit the shoulder sling, you can easily put it on or remove it with the quick release buckle on the shoulder strap.
Okay.
Why don't you give it a try yourself?
Yeah, that's really easy.
With the sling in the correct position, now you're ready to place the support pillow. Slingshot braces come with pillows designed to keep the arm in the correct position for optimal healing.
Place the pillow at your waistline. Now I have to make sure to attach the sling to the pillow using the hook and loop right here.
Attach the waist strap and adjust to fit. If the waist strap is too long, cut it to fit. Use the small piece of the double-sided Velcro material located on top of the pillow to secure the strap end. Place the Velcro material on the inside of the cut strap end and secure it to the waist strap. Follow doctor's instructions on pillow placement.
How does that feel?
It's good.
Patients experiencing any increased pain, sweating, or any adverse reactions when using Slingshot braces must contact a healthcare provider immediately. Clean sling and straps regularly, depending on activity level and perspiration. Hand wash straps and sling in cold water with a mild detergent. Rinse and air dry. If you have any questions about how to apply Slingshot braces, refer to the fitting instructions. Patients with questions about shoulder bracing should call their healthcare provider.